All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got two more matches here tonight. And this next contest is going to be a Four Loko death match.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, man. Custom Plates making their return to ICW.
Well,
making his debut. And he's got G-Raver with him. The devil's big red dick himself.
The snowman. He looks ready for action.
Couple of Four Lokos deep. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. No, thank you.
I said I wanted to get drunk, but not to say you were, but I think I was supposed to. But that's what I did. So, sorry.
This should go well.
That whole microphone probably smells like Four Loko. Believe it or not, this is Marcus Crane ready for a professional wrestling contest.
What's in a Four Loko?
Bad decision. Oh, shit.
Feels like the mid-2000s already. Oh boy.
Is the legend Low Life Blue. Ever old school, taking the weapons around ringside to show the fans just how real this shit's gonna get.
It looked like saw blades.
That's a safe assumption.
He seems to be hugging some homeless man in the crowd.
No idea who that is. From me to question Larry on his announcing style. However, he did leave out the most important thing about Low Life Louis Ramos, king of the no-ring deathmatch.
Damn right.
It was a tournament. It has been decided.
You know that feeling you have when you have no idea what the fuck's about to happen?
Do you have that feeling right now?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, Jesus. Don't forget, you could join the conversation on Twitter with the hashtag KITD2. Let us know what you think about this Four Loko death match.
We at ICW from New York do not recommend shotgunning Four Lokos.
Well, those are Four Loko cans that have been cut in half.
That are in or on a board?
Yeah.
I believe that's the board on one side. In the opposite corner is a homemade cinder block.
What now?
A homemade cinder block. And Marcus Crane and Chris Levin going at it.
Strong lockup. Whoa! From Marcus Crane.
And Louis able to catch him.
He's choking him. He has not spilled a drop of that Four Loko, though. Priorities, Scott.
God bless. And still, you've got to be kidding me.
Louis just peppering him with those right hands.
I don't know how he hasn't gone ass over tea kettle at this point. He's getting punched in the face for two straight minutes. Oh. There he goes.
Big right hand.
All the way to the outside goes Marcus Crane.
Well, you had to expect this would go to the floor. Into the ring post.
Head first. The hell is he doing? Oh!
It looks like Marcus got Louis Jr. confused. He's got that wrapped around his neck. Oh!
Gross.
That's
got to put, like...
disgusting.
Got to put a serious hinder on your Four Loko drinking abilities.
I was going to say breathing.
Well, that too. Marcus...
is he hitting a child? Can we get a camera on that? Did he hit a child?
He's getting confused again. Oh.
Big shot to the back with that chair. Oh, not that. Not that. Okay. Homemade cinder block.
Homemade cinder block. As we pointed out, G. Raver in Marcus Crane's corner. Homicide in Low Life Louis. Oh, no. Oh, God, no!
Oh! Just driving those hands into his back.
There is nothing left of that cinder block.
Just shrapnel everywhere. Taking that can to his forehead.
Right to the forehead.
Oh!
Oh!
Just look at the shrapnel.
And again.
Again. Oh, geez.
I don't like it. Not one bit.
No, 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 no. God.
No, 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 no!
He's just slamming him face first into that board.
Razor blades, saw blades, God knows what.
Rui is leaking. Marcus off the ropes.
Oh!
Big knee strike. Oh, Jesus.
No, no, come on. Oh! Oh!
It's just a fucking hacksaw blade. That's... Are you kidding
Christ.
Me?
Oh, it's his belt!
What the fuck is that?
Damn it! Tearing at the arm.
What the hell's on that thing?
I know it's definitely got cans, but I can't tell if there's something else on it, but it tore Rui up.
Jeez.
Victory sip.
Man. Rui trying to gather himself. Gets Marcus down to one knee. Now he has this ridiculous...
Oh, no.
...bat of death.
Right up Main Street.
Directly into his asshole.
That's just how Rui do. Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
That is a goddamn eating utensil. No! Jesus!
Right to the forehead.
Oh!
Going to work.
Carving him up.
Just digging into him. I mean,
I don't think Marcus Craig knows where he is right now.
I mean, if I got stabbed with a serving fork,
Jesus,
I wouldn't know where I was either. Jeez, big lariat from Low Life Rui. And he's just looking to inflict damage. There's no go for the pin. There's no time for a victory. None of that.
There's no pride on the line. The win, the loss doesn't matter. This is two men trying to inflict as much pain as possible onto each other. Get fucked!
Well, that doesn't belong here.
Louis's a little confused, as am I. The fuck is this nonsense doing on my deathmatch show?
He sure as shit does not look happy about it.
I wouldn't be either. But it tastes like shit and you don't even get a buzz?
Well, it's a door covered in White Claw cans.
And they're not even cut cans, they're just cans. Marcus Crane expressing his displeasure.
Ah, oh, they fucking hate it.
Good! Good!
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Clothesline to the door.
At least they can agree on something here.
Big stinger splash.
What do they got in mind here? Oh, jeez. That door has seen better days.
Yeah, like before they put White Claw all over it.
It's a split crowd here.
There's the part of the crowd that's right, and the other part that's a bunch of goddamn degenerates.
Is he looking for a step up here?
That was effective. I don't think it... There's got to be a method to the madness here, right?
No method. I will say this, I might be the first person to say this, low-life Louis Ramos is a fucking genius.
Marcus rolled back into the ring.
He's still going to work on those hands.
Gotta focus on the task at hand here. Fired off into the corner. Louis! Oh!
Scoops him up.
Big power slam. 1, 2.
Not enough to put him away. I don't even know what that is. What is mousetrap and gusset plates?
It's got gusset plates. Gusset plates at ICW do not have a tremendous track record, if you will remember from our last event. Marcus very wisely. Oh, inches away. If you're just joining us, we are live from Richfield Park, New Jersey, for ICW New York's Kick in the Door 2. Immediately following our main event tonight, the next match, we will be heading to Chicago for Freelance Wrestling live on IWTV. So stay tuned for that. Louis Ramos, mouse traps and gusset plates, and Jesus.
Yeah, they both need Jesus. What's that? I feel like I've been saying that a lot. What's that? Is it like a computer monitor?
Mistaken,
oh!
It was a computer monitor. Cover! Oh, man!
Louis is ready. It's gonna take more than some shitty computer monitor. Oh. He's asking for it. Trading right hands in the center of the ring. Just a barroom.
He's firing up!
Big boot off the ropes! Leg drop!
That's it! What? Professional Wrestling 101, big boot, leg drop 3.
Gotta freshen up.
Homicide has slowly been feeding Louis more and more alcohol as this match has gone on.
That's the job of the cornerman. Gotta keep the liquids flowing. Keep him hydrated. Louis trying to get a Four Loko chant started.
We are tuned into a professional wrestling event that not only had the Juggalo Championship Wrestling defended on it, that is currently making a Four Loko chant happen. I love professional wrestling. Fires him off. Up on the shoulders.
Marcus.
Right down. What? connected.
Unorthodox. Offense. Oh!
Morgan did it.
A snowman takes it home with the snowplow.
God.